Armed anti-terrorist squad officers swooped on this bungalow in North Holt at around 11:30 last night. Police led the couple outside and, levelling rifles and machine guns at them, forced them to lie face down on the pavement. Neighbours say the woman, known to them as Audrey, had lived at the address for about 9 years. The man called Jimmy for two. Both have Scottish accents.
We got up and looked out of the window and police were gathering by the minute. Some old load of them with rifles and guns and all that. We got quite frightened. My husband came out to see what was wrong and a very authoritative voice shouted to get back inside, please, immediately, right inside and close the door.
Scotland Yard has refused to say whether the arrests are connected with the IRA bomb attacks in the capital on Friday, which killed three people and injured 91. The two are being held here at Paddington Green, London's most secure police station. Under the Prevention of Terrorism Act, they can be held initially for up to 48 hours without charge. To detain them for up to a further 5 days without charge, detectives must obtain the permission of the new Home Secretary, Kenneth Clarke.